Fandango ain't stupid. That motherfucker having his match right before intermission. I would bet money that that after this match, I don't know why Beck's music is playing now, but I would bet you money right after this match is intermission and he's going to set up his gimmicks and start that. I'd bet all the money in the world that motherfucker ain't done.